What else do you have if you're not educated? I'm sabbahhaji. I'm 36 years old. This is my village, Bresuna. We are at about 7,500 feet in the middle Himalayas in Doda district, Jammu and Kashmir. It's about 5 hours on the highway from Jammu till the base of the mountain, and 7 to 8 kilometers up after that. I am the director of the hajipublicschool. We've started with kindergarten and we're up to grade 9 this year.
A drumstick makes our romance strong.
Everyone who comes in kg, and then we teach them from the beginning. And it is the first generation in the truest sense of the term, because they are finally learning something, and it's regular, and it's, you know, we're serious in the school. We started in 2009. I had just left my career in Bangalore. I moved back to Doda. We thought we'll start from the ground up and just get a new generation of kids ready for the outside world, or just give them the same tools that kids elsewhere have. My father was born right here, and the difference between him and everybody else is he was educated. His father before him was sent away so he could get schooling in a city. There has been no other judge who has come around. It was a boy from this village. Education does really, it is the only big force that is going to change things in a big way. We cover around 20 villages here. They are here on admission day with their kids. We make it a point to ask at the time of admission, do they have a sister at home? Or if a younger sister is around and we know she's of a school age, we'll ask them, why don't you have your sister along? And if they say, no, we don't want to educate the girl, then we would probably say, then we can't have your boy.
Ideals of religions, especially of
I need to be practical, and I want the best for our kids. So I could teach them in Urdu and Kashmiri. How is that going to help them? There are no jobs for Urdu and Kashmiri speaking people. Everything is catered toward an English language education system. The school is having a big impact. The kids have a lot of role models now, writers, actors, historians, doctors and engineers coming in from all over the world. They are showing them a whole new world outside. I'm now thinking, why not other villages like this, and is there any way that this can be replicated? Because just look at the kids, look at what's happening with them, so why not other kids? Well, the world has to come here to start with, and then we send our kids. So a little bit of the world is coming in. It's not easy to reach the mountaintop.